Got my stern man Bob out here. Ew. Rigging up his pole. Wife said I could only have one beer. So that's all I brought. One. That's all I brought, baby. One beer. Got a faithful dog rigged. How we doing, Wiggy? Wait till we catch a fish. Everything that swims in the water is a frog to him. You wait till we catch a fish.
You eat a frog?
Good boy. Good doggy. Ain't he a good boy? He got a frog. He got a frog? Yes. He likes frogs.
Come on, man.
Small run this year. No bait now. We just put over a bucket of chum. I just hooked up on one, which I had to film. I forgot my regular video camera. Using the iPhone. We're down off the edge, actually, right now. We'll just maneuver northwest. We'll come right back down over that ledge. That one beer is kicking my ass. We're still in a little deeper water. We'll drift over. You should be hooking up momentarily. Oh, I got one. Hooked right out. Look at that. Woo! Bob hooked up too.
Nice one, too. Nice one.
Right.
Woo! Big ones are on bottom.
I got one right there. I got the camera. I can't reel it in. He just got off of it. No, he popped off. No bait, just a mackerel jig. I just had a bite. It's hard to fish with a camera. I've missed several strikes. I got one right there. Here. Work him, Bob. Work him. Oh, Jesus. That's a beauty. Christ, my dick's bigger than that one. Get the frog, Wiggy. Get him. Get that frog. Get him. All right, enough of this. We got a fish. Fish are lousy at 10 to 15 feet thick. Oh, I got one right now. I think I've had one for a while and I didn't know it. Oh, he fell off. Hey, Rick, don't eat that one.
Oh, hauled it out of his cup.
I wish.
Yeah, got him. Right there.
Working,
oh,
baby.
Wall banger. Look at him come. Might have had too many beers by now. Anything? I got one on the other pole. Go ahead, take it. I dare you. I'll let you have it.
Oh, we hooked that. Small run, I'll tell you this year.
Oh, there's one.
Oh. 15 minutes and he got it.
Yeah, we just go right through. Just pull them, all right? Riggs, you better not be letting them go cool scuppers.
Get the frog! Get him! Get him! Get that frog!
Get that fish ready, flapping around.
He didn't hold that toad in his mouth too long the other day, did he?
No, I made him froth.
I wonder why. He frothed big time.
They must have something in him.
Like it stung him or something.
Yeah. I almost bet they do. I always told them.
I didn't have any. I just jigged them. They're all over the hook.
Yeah?
They're all over it, man. They're just taking a slack spell from biting for some reason. It's gotta be. It's fucking lousy on the screen.
Come on, up there. Nice one.
That was right on the roof. I think you want the big horse mackerel that's on just on the outside of all the hook. Slice on the mackerel right, lengthways. I'll do it.
I was gonna just bang right this off the side.
Get some blood. Yeah, whatever. I put the mackerel in there too, though. You get that blood. Fresh. Yeah. Hacking and the thing. That'll stay in there, though.
I think I got one over here.
Oh, I got one right here, too. I'm gonna let him go. There you go. Yep. Patted the hook right off. But it still got him because he's in the barrel.
Very good.
He did?
You got one on? Christ, we can't be too far off the ledge. We're right here.
Lazy day on the water. Catching a few pollock. Catching a few pollock. How many did we get in there anyway?
Well, we got a few. Few in there. Man. All around 30. There.
Got 30 fish?
Must be. They're all on the floor playing.
We need at least a half a bushel.
I don't know, but I got buzz on.
Oh, yeah. I knew it! Fucking Zepco 202 and I don't even have a runner anymore. So much for one beer. That's it, anybody!
Sounds good.
Set it in. Probably got 40, 50 fish, I don't know. Small run this year, but set it in. Sun's setting. Next time. Captain Jones Burr, 6 John 2616. Be there.